make sure we participate, obviously, in every annual edition of Jewellery Arabia, and we try to participate with a bigger presence from year to year.
This piece is a fancy yellow diamond and white diamond set. It's a necklace and earrings. It has 235 carats of diamonds, ranging from half a carat all the way to 5 carats, the biggest stone being a 5 carat. It's worth 680,000 BD.
And everyone actually waits for this time, and it's an exciting time for us and for them.
A pair of pear-shaped diamond, which is each 9 carat, 2 to 3 months to collect the stone. Then making will be another one and a half months. So total four and a half months to create such a masterpiece.
Because this is a bracelet form. In the GCC, is the famous, so is Jewellery Arabia Bahrain.